Hi, I have a tip on the 5x5 cube. I solve white on bottom and yellow on top, and I place the solved edges in the upper or in the bottom layer. And when the last two are like this, you can solve it very easy like this. You see this one is flipped and this one is flipped. You take the middle slice, put it one move to the side, take this edge out and put it in the other way. And now when you slice back, it's solved. Thanks for watching.